Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how you can pin this PC and control panel to your taskbar in Windows 10. Let's start with the This PC icon. Start by opening up a new File Explorer window. If you don't have this shortcut on your taskbar, just use the keyboard shortcut, which is Windows key and E. Once you have this window open on your computer, go up to the address bar at the top where it says This PC, click on that and then drag it over to your desktop. This will create a shortcut for this PC on your desktop. You can go ahead and close out of this window, and then now take the This PC shortcut on your desktop, click on it once, and then drag it over to your taskbar. This will pin it to the taskbar. When that's done, you can go ahead and delete this shortcut from your desktop. And now let's do the same for control panel. To get the control panel icon on the taskbar, go ahead and click on the This PC shortcut you just created, which will take you back to this screen. From here, just click into the address bar so you can start typing, and then type the word control panel. One of the results should be control panel, which you can go ahead and click into, and this will bring you to the control panel window. If you want this view, which is the default view of control panel, you can just go ahead and right click on this control panel icon that's on the taskbar, and then click on pin to taskbar. Personally, I prefer to change this view by setting to small icons. For me, this view is just easier to navigate and makes it faster for me to get to the settings that I want to get to. But once you've selected your view, just go ahead and right-click on this control panel icon on the taskbar and then click on pin to taskbar. And you can move these icons by clicking on them and dragging them anywhere on the taskbar. I prefer to have the This PC and control panel icons next to each other. You can also create a desktop shortcut for control panel by clicking on the label in the address bar and then dragging that over to your desktop, which will create a shortcut, but you can't drag this shortcut onto your taskbar. It doesn't allow you to pin it that way. So I hope you found this video useful. Please like the video and see you in the next one.